couple more vinos. Might go and try and put a bit of a stalk on them. They look good anyway. Alright. Make a move, bro. Make a move.
Got him, brother. Bay, good shot, brother. Cheer the brothers. Nice work. Oh, too much. What a fucking perler.
What a bay, bro. Damn.
Fuck yeah. Sorry about the footage there, boys. Got a fright.
All right. Here we go. What a posse. Yearling hind. Busted. Thank you. Thank you. Mean bro, cracked
it. Cheer, brother.
Now we got some work to do. Some big country out there, mate. Well worth the trip, bro. Loaded with vino. Long way away, brother.
Yeah. Now that creek down here.
Should we go and make a mush?
Yeah.
so dry, eh? Get him, bud. Right, there it is. It's there, bro. It's there. To the left, to the left, to the left. Just there. Just there, to the left, right there. In front of you. Hoo-wee! Cracked him, brother. Oh, you got two. You're whipping. Brother. Mean.
We're on.
Alright team, so Chad here just smacked over two venos. We thought we'd venture down to a new posse somewhere in New Zealand. Won't say too much now, far out. But yeah, we were sitting up there on that slip watching two hinds somewhere over on a clearing behind that little hill there. And we thought we'd go after them, and then we dropped down and bang, there's these two on this clearing. So got a bit of work, and then we're into the bears. Hey, brother.
Yeah, brother.